Calm down, he's gonna hear that. Okay, he's on the way, okay. Okay, please welcome. Okay, I'm gonna go inside to hear you speak. But before that, I'd like to also introduce the people that I'm brought in here to hear from. I'd like to introduce you the CEO of the Fair Shop, Mr. Rick Hood, and also Mr. Leslie Lau, the director of the Fair Shop Singapore. And last but not least, Ms. Kelly Kwok from Fair Shop Korea. Alright, thank you, Mr. Kim from Singapore. Now, would you like to welcome back to Singapore? Would you like to say a few words to your fans?
We'd like to thank all of you for coming down here today to support us as well as I have. I know that a lot of you are very excited to see him, but he will really appreciate if all of you would step just once, yeah, take one step back, yeah.
Alright, once again, your idol would like you guys not to push forward because there are barriers around the front. Okay, so the people in front might get hurt, so don't push forward, alright? So if you can, everyone just relax and take one step back, and that will be a very safety issue for everyone, alright? Thank you. Alright, next one, Mr. Kim. I know you're here to launch the new BB cream. Can you tell us more about it? Alright, thank you. So everyone's got a BB cream? Everyone's got their BB cream yet? That's good. Okay. Next up, obviously, to appreciate this opening ceremony and Mr. Kim here at the Fair Shop here at the Causeway Point. We would like to have now the line dance ceremony to inaugurate this auspicious occasion. Alright?
We'll be right back.
Alright, next up, we are going to actually do the official ribbon clapping. Kelly, and Mr. Kim himself will do the official ribbon clapping. Don't have the scissors, don't have the scissors for everyone. Alright, here we go. Right, photo time. Can we take a photo first? Alright, smile. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Thank you, Mr. Kim. I think Mr. Kim now would take a tour around the shop. Just have a look. And he will be right out.